Nice. Spark plugs. I'm gonna change. MGK.
Probably stand right here.
There's so many cars today.
Over there, all Japanese. Mostly. One Mercedes, I see.
Yeah, one Mercedes. Disconnect this. Yeah, you can tell they've never been changed.
Yeah.
Yeah, small screwdriver. I'm gonna do now the first one and then see how the other ones are gonna be. 10 millimeter bolt. Sometimes it's nice working outside, you don't need a light.
Yeah.
Now, hopefully, this coil is not stuck. Oh, look at that. Came right out.
Let's try it out.
Looks good. Now, this. Five-eighths socket. This other one. Got one right there. Not yet. Oh, this one has no magnet, that's why. Do we have a magnet somewhere?
Yes.
Maybe. Oh, look at this thing.
Doesn't look so bad.
Dental, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, something like that.
Okay. We have these disconnected. And these bolts are loosened up. Surprised that you never changed the spark plugs and these are not stuck. Pretty cool. Pretty dry. All that stuff. And this thing out. Really long threads.
There you go. What about that?
You can put these aside somewhere. do. New ones. Okay, next one. That's it. Next one.
It's right here, Irvin.
Yeah. Sometimes you can stop when we don't do that. Okay, let's do this.
Is that number three or four?
That's three. And one more. Now we're putting back the coils in place, four of them. Alright. And we're gonna put the bolts. So all right, now we have to tighten them. Last one left here. Okay, now we're just gotta connect these things back. Make sure they click right here. One. Third one, and fourth one, that's it. We can go move on to the next bank on the other side. Okay, now we're removing spark plugs. Okay. This bank is a little different. Here's the spark plug right there. Okay. And these are not really in the way. I mean a little bit, but you can work around them.
myself.
Oh, you did
switch? I bought a switch, I put a switch on, wow. Nice one. And he can turn it on. Even though when he's parked, he can have the light
wow.
on.
Wow, you did that yourself.
And I did that myself.
Yeah.
Nothing, he's just, well, you still did it wrong.
You still did it wrong, no.
I said, okay, whatever. That's when it started, me and him are not happy with each other anymore.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, that's good.
Mm-hmm. Now I gotta put the bolts back.
Yeah, it's the same down. Yeah, I couldn't help him with his business.
Yeah,
I could have made money for him.
Slow.
Because I'm good at what I do. I'm a good electrician.
Yeah.
He's slow.
But he didn't take advantage of me.
Every
time I tell him, let's go, Bob, do a job. Well, I'm still in the Navy, Erwin. We'll start collecting all those tools.
Yeah.
We'll start buying them. So when I get out, clear the code,
uh-huh.
$50.
Really?
Oh, $50 to clear a code.
Again, these...
And he has a different keys too, for the Snap-on.
Yeah,
you have to buy
the keys. I know, that's...
For every car, you have to have a keys.
There's special like pins, whatever, not the pins, but
yeah, the
ones that you
small
plug
card.
In. Yeah, mm-hmm.
You know, a card, you plug it in,
oh, yeah.
And you plug it in. Yeah, he taught me all of those.
Yeah.
I learned a few from him.
Yeah.
You know, I learned some, but I feel bad that because we could have been making good money.
Yeah.
That shop right now should be very busy right now.
Change the spark plugs, let's try how this thing, yeah, how this thing runs. Look at this thing, new spark plugs, everything. Perfect. This truck is happy now. It's very happy. Yeah, you know, if you can find these ones probably in Rock Auto.
Yeah.
You know, it's... Yeah.
We'll make you look at an Audi or
yeah.
a Lexus.
It's gonna give you like, you know,
a
fresh
wanted,
look.
You know what I wanted to do
uh-huh,
too?
Uh-huh.